want to do it quietly? Right.
They're here!
Good shot.
So desperately to lead my lost brothers towards the light of the Lord. It was late August in 1864, and the murderous Yankee General William Tecumseh Sherman was marching through Georgia, burning
the river. Does Barnsby know?
I don't know, sir. Here they come!
See that?
Sappers, sir. They blew up the fortifications.
Damn. Go, McCall. You got some hell waiting for you.
You son of a bitch!
way. Yankees are taking the forest.
Darn it! Get your men!
Sir!
We spotted him in the trees!
Oh, shit! They got past our men at the river. Does Barnsby know?
I don't know, sir.
See that?
Sappers, sir. They blew up the fortifications.
Damn. Go, McCall. You got some hell waiting for you.
For another wave, but those who got through, those are yours, Sergeant.
Sir, we have to tell headquarters. The enemy could have crossed the river, and my brother was there.
You think this war's about your brother, McCall? Clear out those Yanks and secure that area, Sergeant. I'll expect a report.
Brian, go to headquarters and tell them we're holding the flank and to counterattack the bridge.
Sir?
Damn it! Take cover!
Sniper!
Show yourselves, you cowardly sons of bitches! I don't have time for this!
Thank you.
Hang on, brother. I'll be there. Just hold on. Oh, shit. Screw it. I'm not leaving my brother to die.
Sir, the enemy's punching through the left flank. We need to counterattack now.
What are you thinking, McCall? Did you forget how to salute?
O'Donnell.
Sir, I'm asking for permission to lead the attack.
Denied. Their cannons are holding the field.
I'll head through the forest.
Look, I know that your brother's defending the river, McCall, and I don't want you doing anything stupid. We're pulling back, making a tactical retreat. Return to your unit.
Let him go, Captain.
Sir.
If you can reach the trenches, McCall, I'll hit him with everything I have.
Sir, yes, sir. Corporal Scott will go with you, McCall.
Sir, get your men, Corporal.
Follow me.
We're going for the trenches, sir. We gotta attack.
Are you crazy? How are we gonna get past their defenses? They're tearing us to pieces.
Well, if we can't go through them, let's go around them.
I'm not running into the meat grinder. Smith, Joan called the end of their line. He wants to get himself killed, that's his prerogative.
This way, sir.
There'll be two less McCalls in the world, and that's fine by me.
This is it, sir. That's all we got.
Okay, now hold your charge until you see an opportunity.
God protects you, McCall. He must have something in mind for you.
Maybe he wants us to get these goddamn trenches back.
Damn right. Let's go, soldiers. Time to show these bluebellies the business end of our bayonets.